today's vlog. I hope you're all okay, keeping safe and well. I just noticed that Sean has straightened my hair this morning. It didn't straighten very well today for some reason.
Make sure you didn't grow it too blooming long this time.
What?
Make sure you didn't grow it too long.
What, my hair?
Yeah.
Hey, well, from...
I didn't need it 30 foot long, right?
It wasn't 30 foot long, my hair. It was only about down to here, and it was 17 inches I had chopped off my hair.
How much shampoo did you use on that?
What, on my hair?
Yeah.
I used loads of shampoo on my hair. So it's just crazy how long it actually was, to be honest with you. But yeah, got the...
I should have called you Rapunzel, shouldn't I?
Why is that?
Down your hair.
Oh yeah, let your golden hair. But yeah, even when we went to the hairdressers yesterday, they said to me, they couldn't believe it's growing again, didn't they? And they even said to me, they said to me, are you going to grow it again? They haven't all chopped off again. So I haven't decided yet. I just see what happens when I get fed up with it. But yeah, so it's nice to know my hair went for a good course there, wasn't it? I got, like I said, I got the certificate come through saying thanks for donating my hair. I think I did, yeah. At least I know my hair will go for a wig for something with cancer patients and stuff like that. So yeah, anyway, like I said, so plan for today, we're just having the lazy chill out day, aren't we, today?
Yeah, it's a break in between the madness, because as of next Sunday, I think madness is all the time then, isn't it?
I think it is. Looking at the board, I think there's a bit of a gap between the 30th of October we're busy, and next we're not busy until the 26th of November, so I think there's a bit of a gap in between. But obviously, we plan days out around football games and stuff now, don't we?
Yeah, but when the World Cup's on, I don't care.
When is the World Cup anyway? Is it what you're at your work, is it? Yeah. I've only won one from the England games, though, wouldn't you?
Well, the women have done better than the men this year anyway. So.
Yeah, that's one thing. At least the women, can they say something, the blokes haven't done for a while.
Do you know what? It's like someone said to me, if you want to go and watch a football game at Anfield, you might as well go and watch the women, because that's the only chance you can go and watch.
It is, actually, isn't it? So, yeah, but like I said, the kids are happy. Sammy's on the computer. Doing what he's doing on the computer. Ben's just had a nice hot bath, haven't you, Ben? And he's...
I'm just making a play.
He's doing some plays or something, and Ben's sat on the sofa, he's watching... Is it Rio, Sammy?
It's Rio.
Yeah, he's watching Rio. So yes, obviously I'm doing... Have my orders. I need to do sketty bolognese for dinner, apparently, so I can do that in a bit. Because I can't believe it's 11:45 already. So I think today's one of those days where it's just... The time's just going to go whoosh, I think. He's woke. He was a nice lazy bones this morning, weren't they? Someone didn't wake up till 10 to 10 this morning, wasn't it? Hey, ow, Ben, on your elbow, mummy's here. Yeah, you missed a lazy this morning. Mr. Lazy Bones, weren't you? We didn't have nothing to get up for, but I did you, sweetheart. So, anyway, did you have a nice bath? Was your bath nice? Yeah, you flooded the bathroom, didn't you? Caused a tsunami in there, didn't you? By splashing everywhere and rocking and stuff. You always flood the bathroom, don't you? Oh, Bear, what are you doing to Mummy? Hey? What are you doing to Mummy? You saying hello to everybody? Are you saying hello? Yeah! Are you saying hello? Yeah! You're back to school tomorrow, see your friends! Yeah, but see all your friends tomorrow. And what you're doing today, tomorrow, every day is a new adventure for you, isn't it? You do something different every day, don't we? Yeah. What's the matter? Yeah. At least you're all nice and clean, aren't you, for now? Yeah. That's fine. Oh, you had enough. And are you alright, my sweetheart?
Yeah.
Yeah? What are you wearing today?
My Sammy the Gamer.
Oh, you're supporting your Sammy the Gamer t-shirt type jumper thing, aren't you? And you went up to Sainsbury's with Daddy this morning, didn't you?
Yeah.
And what did you collar Daddy for this morning?
Some buttons.
Uh-huh. House?
No.
What else did you collar Daddy for this morning? Some...
Ice cream.
Some ice cream.
And just making this playlist.
Yeah. And what else did you call your daddy for? Some ice cream sauce as well, didn't you? He went up for milk for us and for this little man here. And don't know if it's worth going shopping with kids or not, isn't it? Because you call a dad. Oh, don't forget some cookies. You call your daddy for some cookies as well, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, you're having your bath later on. Get this off your hair tonight, aren't you?
Yeah.
So, yeah. Hang on, Ben, what do you want? Do you want something? Let's just grab my arm, see what he wants. Come on then, sweetheart. No more biscuits. Nick, no more biscuits.
Yes, I'm just cooking the spaghetti bolognese for dinner. Obviously, got the minced mushrooms. I've also put some onions in here as well. Again, it's a great way to put extra veggies into the kids, and they don't even notice it, to be honest with you. And I've just got the water boiling here as well. This is Ben's free from spaghetti here, and then this is ours here as well. And then we're just using the Aldi bolognese pasta sauce. So yeah, obviously you can put some cheese on it as well, but obviously that will wait till it's cooked. So yeah, so just wait for them to cook. Wait for these to boil now so I can put the water in. Actually, I need to put the oven on, put them on as well. That's it, put them on to the set. Pleasant salmon, when you went to Sainsbury's with Stephen earlier on, you picked up the quick cook one rather than the normal one, but again, that will be fine. It'll give it touch the ball properly anyway as well. You can see Ben's down here, bless him, he's really, really happy. He's playing with his lights. Yes, Ben! Are you playing with your lights now? Oh, Dale got up. Yeah, dinner time in a minute, sweetheart. But dinner time in a minute, your mum was just cooking your dinner, isn't she? Yeah, mum. What's the matter? Your mum be cooking dinner? Be about 10 minutes. Alright! 10 minutes till din-dins. Yeah? I started it now, haven't I? What do you want? Do you want something? Yeah?
So come on. Apologies for my noisy washing machine. It's doing a spin cycle. So anyway, yes, yeah, so you can see that's our spaghetti bolognese for lunchtime. What's that stroke? I suppose you can say it's lunchtime. What's the time? 1:15? So, you know, how is that? Is that nice? Yeah? Just anything missing off the top is some cheese. And obviously you can see there's Ben's there. One thing I do need to do tomorrow, put down the mobility shop and get Ben a new plate, because Stephen dropped it and it, you can see it cracked. Well, so anyway, yes, gonna eat dinner. Ben, sweetheart, you want your dinner? You want your dinner? Are you getting hungry? Have you got a rumbling in your tummy? Have you got a rumbling in your tummy? Yeah, get one then. Let's open the gate. Sammy, darling, dinner time. Come on in, sweetheart. Come on then, your din-dins.
We stopped in, had a nice lazy chill out day, which I think we actually needed, especially Ben, because he hasn't slept properly for the last few days, so it's nice for him to just chill out and relax. I managed to get the rest of my diamond art done. We are so really, really pleased with this one. I've got loads and loads of drawers left. Not too quite sure what to do with them. I don't know where to bag them all up, and see if the local school wants them. What's the matter, darling? Arsenal are winning again, are they? So what's going on with Liverpool?
I don't know.
Yeah, as I was saying so before, Stephen interrupted me about Arsenal scoring again. Again, this is one of my favourite ones I've done. Again, Broken Fudge Tunnel, I do love Winnie the Pooh, so I don't know that's why, but yeah, because I can get a frame for it and stick it on the wall. Not too quite sure where I'm going to put it yet. Find out when I put it in my frame.
What can I say, guys? Yeah. I don't know what to say about Liverpool anymore. Absolutely gone down the toilet and blooming flushed it quite a few times, in my opinion, haven't we? Well, absolutely dire.
The thing is it, obviously I don't follow football because I hate it anyway, but what is it? Is it the players that want to play or is it the manager?
I don't know. You know, I've decided in myself that I'm going to stop watching them now in the league until they perform a lot better than what they're doing, because they're absolutely awful. Yes. Absolutely awful. Now, I watched the Champions League game on Wednesday night against Rangers again, but league games can just, you know, kick to the curb as far as I'm concerned at the moment, because we've got Man City next Sunday and we're just going to get destroyed in that game, so it's simple as that. Anyway, yeah, today's...
Is that really we can spend longer at Chessington next weekend?
You wouldn't spend longer there, you'd spend more time in the blooming car.
Well, actually, I'm the M25, aren't I?
Anyway, so thank you very much, guys, for watching. Like the video, comment down below, hit subscribe, and see you tomorrow for Monday.